Chelsea Football Club, I've called this press conference to announce that we want you, the fans at home and abroad, to support someone else.